You've got to repeat everything I say.
What, to the drive-through people?
Yeah.
Oh my, those are some spotty looking bananas. So this is it, FizzFam. We've got all of our supplies packed and ready here. Here's all of our bedding.
Blanket.
Got some stuff in there. I guess we don't need any food, do we?
No, because all the drive-thru's here. So excited for that.
Yeah, so some people say that the USA is basically the home of the drive-thru. I don't know, probably is. So we're going to be testing that out as we actually live in our car for 24 hours. Thankfully, the car which we've got here is massive, but the car which we've done this in the UK was a lot smaller. So it might be a little bit more leisurely doing it here. I'm not sure. So we've got all of our stuff good
to
go.
I'm quite excited for this, FizzFam. Last time I was in, his camera was quite young and she didn't enjoy the car so much. And obviously the car was a lot more compact. And we were in the UK, there's not like, I feel like we had to drive like 40 miles to get to a drive-thru, didn't we, Daddy?
Yeah, round trip.
But this is gonna be so much fun because America is just like so big and the road are big and the car's big, loads of drive-throughs. Karma loves the car now.
You ready, Karma? Oh, you're just having a brief moment of concentration looking at the sofa. Are you ready, Mia?
Yes, I am ready.
Have you got your supplies?
You ready, Sienna?
Yes, I am. And look what I have done with Buddy.
Is Not Buddy coming? I don't think we're going to be taking the xylophone in the car, though. We haven't
got
much
room.
But we
are going to be taking Buddy, of course, because he has to. He always goes wherever I go.
But before we move out, something absolutely mental happened last night in our wardrobe through there.
It's turned into a mess. Clothing collection. It's going to be our Christmas collection, so it's only going to be available leading up to Christmas. We've got new amazing colours for this collection. We've got new exciting items, which we're now going to show as well, guys, and we'll give you a little catwalk as well. Ready for this, FizzFam? The new design is Treasure Others, because this time of year is about spending time with the people that mean the most to your friends, your family. It's also about giving back and being kind to others, which is why we feel very, very proud of this design. So we have black t-shirts, unisex, fitted and kids, we've got white ones. We also now have a red, which is a subtle nod to Christmas. We've got greys, we've got kids hoodies, we've got women's fitted hoodies, we've got a lovely nice red hoodie there, we've got greys, and we even have a nude, which is my absolute favorite, and this is a women's fitted as well. And we have leggings with the treasure of it going down either side of the leg, which will look absolutely gangster with the matching black one. And also guys, this is our, well, this is your most favorite one as well.
Yes, sir.
We now have onesies! You can have a nice time with your family and your Christmas dinner, all the chocolates. And if you're like us as well, you can even go out in it as well when you're feeling like you just want to wear something cool. And
or when you want to live in a car for 24 hours.
Exactly, because that's what we're going to be wearing today. But also guys, oh my goodness, I can't believe we've got so much here.
Wow.
We also have beanie hats with removable bubbles. We've got a lovely gorgeous red there, blacks, and a really nice cream. And then we also have a waist bag with the Treasure Others logo on it. It's my favorite. Which is me, isn't it? And we also have a new backpack with a lovely camo print
black
on there.
Camo.
Black camo. Really cool.
It looks amazing. I love it.
Let's move into the car for 24 hours. Got your stuff, lead the way.
Come on, girl.
You ready for this, Karma?
Got your toothbrushes?
Yes, we have.
Yeah, we have.
This fam, look at this beast. This is gonna be our home. Are you ready, guys?
Let's go.
Yes,
sir.
Oh my goodness me. That is gonna be closed for the next 24 hours. Woo, FizzFam, we're finally out. Well, out, not
no
technically.
Parade. I'm coming in the camera at the moment. I'm milk D's. But I think, guys, are you up for this? But I think we should go and get the car washed. Well,
yeah.
Our house washed. Let's get it all nice and shiny. What do you think? Are you up for that, Sienna?
That's a great idea. I've never been in a car wash before, or a house wash, or whatever it's called.
And there's loads of cool drive-through ones here where, like, loads of people, like, hand wash it. It's like called a literally, there's one over there.
Oh, really? Oh, wow. That's perfect.
Car wash.
Yes, sir.
Hey, we would like to just get the standard wash, but we don't want anything done internally, just the outside.
Outside?
Yes, please.
You want to do the windows in and out and all that? Or what?
Yeah, but yeah. we can't get out of the car, that's all.
That's fine. It's going to take about 45 minutes an hour. You got time?
What, to wait? Or
no,
take
to be
that
done.
Long?
To be done.
Okay, yeah, excellent. Yeah. Thank you.
Ooh, sounds good. Guys, I've got some news.
What?
Basically, Carmen's on a massive poop, so I'm going to have to change her nappy, okay? And I had literally like a massive rumble coming out of her nappy, so... All right then, hold your noses.
Did you just do a poo-poo? So you change your nappy?
This is little Carmen's setup at the moment. Look at it, it's really cute. She's got her little toys and her blankie and a little comfy car seat. And she's got a little view out of the window, haven't you?
Oh, can we stay in here?
No, we drive through.
All right, we wanted to stay in.
You can. We don't have any drive-through.
Oh, okay. Aww. We'll have to go then. Okay, thank you.
Oh.
Oh no.
Hey.
Can
you have your ticket,
yeah, sure. Yeah. Sorry about that.
No problem.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, thanks
a
lot.
Oh, that's a shame.
Oh man, I feel like such an idiot.
Okay, you.
I said I'm really sorry, but we have to stay in the car. And he said, no, you can't stay in the car.
Oh,
sorry about that. Sorry, mate. Thank you.
Bye.
Fizz Farm, one nappy change later and no car wash later. We're now going to be going to a drive-through Starbucks instead of going to a car wash. But maybe we could go to a different
one
later.
I'm sure that drive-through car washes must exist.
I don't know, yeah.
Maybe
I can have a look
on
maps.
Right,
I'm going to have a look for one. We'll see if we can go to one. If not, it's not necessary.
Starbucks. Get a drink, guys. I think she's going to get maybe some
snacks. Some water and stuff.
I want some food as well.
I'm hungry.
That'd be amazing. We are like literally in America, so we should take advantage of all this drive-through stuff.
Managed to put Karma to sleep, so I'm now sitting in the middle and I think we are near the drive-through Starbucks. Right.
They're literally everywhere though. Honestly,
I know.
It feels like every corner you turn in this place, they're just there. There's
literally. But I've got a good idea. I've got a fun game we can play. Basically, Darren, you've got to repeat everything I say.
What, to the drive-through people?
Yeah.
They're going to hear you as well though.
No, I'm going to whisper it.
Okay.
Right, yeah?
Fine, yeah.
Right, you've got to do this. You've got to say, hello, good fellow.
Hello, good fellow.
Could I have 2 scrummy matches with soy milk?
Could I have 2 scrummy matches with soy milk?
And can I have 2 hydrating waters?
And can I have 2 hydrating waters?
Have a good day.
Have a good day.
The largest you do because we're fat pigs.
The largest you do because we're fat pigs.
Boiling hot.
Boiling hot. Thank you. I had to add a thank you on because I felt really rude.
Oh, sorry.
You weren't giving me pleases or thank yous. And I was like, man, I really want to say please and thank you.
I was then going to say happy holidays. Can you say happy holidays next time we have to? Because now coming up to Thanksgiving.
Of course, yeah. By the way, our drinks are going to be really, really hot.
I know.
We're not going to be able to drink them for about 20 minutes.
When they said extremely hot, I was like, yes. Right, you could say happy holidays and then you see those 2 bananas there. You go, oh my, there's some spotty looking bananas there.
This is actually pretty fun.
Hey, how's it going? Do you want a tray?
No, that's fine, thank you.
Oi, you're not saying.
Oh my, those are some spotty looking bananas.
Yeah.
Happy holidays.
Want one?
No, thank you.
No, say yes please, I do, I love them.
Oh, yes please, I do, I love bananas.
You do?
Yes, please.
Alright, how many would you like?
Just one, please.
Which one?
Yeah, the spottiest. Right. Lovely. Thank you. That's good. Tip jar.
Oh, appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Happy holidays and don't eat turkeys.
Have a great day.
Great, thanks a lot.
Happy
holidays, don't eat the turkeys.
Well done.
Bye.
Well done. We actually got the banana. Look, we got that spotty looking banana. He was like, okay.
He was really nice.
His man is a bit delally. He's nice. And you tipped him, which is good.
Everyone's just so kind and friendly.
People put up with us. I don't know what we should do now, guys. This is like, obviously before we got to wait about 2 hours for our drinks to cool down.
Well, I'd like to get some food.
You're hungry, okay then?
Hungry.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to go and look on Google then and see what dry foods we can have. Yeah, you up for some food, Sienna?
Yes,
yeah?
I'm so crumbling.
It's Karma awake. We didn't wake her up though, did we? Cool. One of the problems of not actually being in your real house, but actually being in a car which you're pretending to be is your house, is that the Wi-Fi situation is terrible at the moment. Basically, none of us have got any data on our phone that is working. So we're like trying to wait for the internet to turn back on our phone so then we can go and order some food. And then also at the same time, I'm literally burning my tongue off, taking these tiny little mouse sips off my drink. So just like...
Oh, like by that. The way, the Starbucks packaging actually matches our new merch release.
I know.
Have a look at
this. This is so comfy,
it's literally
guys.
The colours.
I feel like this is the best day to wear the onesies, being in the car. It's just so super comfy and stuff. I'm literally, I feel like I'm just like the
guys,
queen sitting here like this.
You know what would be amazing and what would look so cute? If little Karma had one.
I know.
That would be adorable.
I know, but watch this space, because I like to have promised some of you ferrets for onesies and baby onesies are going to be coming soon.
You will have noticed there that the words were in the incorrect order, as they usually are. So ferrets for onesies are going to be coming out. So somehow there's going to be onesies what wear ferrets.
No,
is that what you meant?
That's exactly what I meant, guys. Honestly, I'm not Dilali at all. I am slowly like going off to cookie land, aren't I?
Well, if we could get some data, we'll find some cookies.
I know, yeah. And right. Honestly, how about a drive-through cookie? You can get drive-through donut places here. Like, oh my goodness, let's just take advantage of this.
Let's just cruise around,
fruits,
see what we find.
The fruits
then.
Of LA. Let's just go take our picking in the car.
We just drove past this fruit stall and I'm going to ask Daddy Fizz to go back there and I'm going to try and buy some fruit without getting out of the car. So obviously like on the corner of the road, but obviously to get to it like properly, it would be easier to get out of the car. And I thought that could be some nice dessert to go with the spotty banana you got, Darren.
Good luck trying to get this without getting out of the car.
Okay, Mia, you're going to be on camera, do you, for this? Right, okay, here it is. Look, it's got the little rainbow umbrella top. Right.
Oh, over there. Cool.
Hi. Hi, can we have a pot of fruit, please? Mango and coconut.
Oh, it smells amazing. This is so much fun, guys.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Amazing.
Okay. Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a nice
day. Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye.
We're living in our car for 24 hours. Yeah, that's why we're not getting out. So this is going to be our dessert.
All right.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Do you want to hold on to that, Sienna?
Yeah.
Try not to eat it all. It smells amazing, doesn't it?
Look at that. It's all coconut and mango in there. That looks amazing.
So now we're actually going to be getting some food because we're all really, really hungry.
I'm hungry.
So we've found a place that's like a drive-thru, which is good because some of the places, we did look at some other places as well, but they don't have drive-thrus. So this one is actually a drive-thru and it's called Astro Burger. And we actually went there before one time and it was when we first came to America for the first time ever. And it was the first restaurant that we ever ate at.
Yeah, it was actually, yeah.
It was,
yeah.
Wasn't it? But it's crazy.
We didn't drive through before.
No, though. We went so through we the normal way. Time. So this time we're going to use the drive-thru, which is going to be so fun.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Astro Burger!
Specials as well.
I'm excited for this. I'm hungry for some burger. These burgers are actually going to be out of this world.
Astro. These burgers are actually going to be astronomical. What? How many vegan ones are there?
What do you want?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 vegan options, mate.
Wow.
4 chicken grilled vegan, please. And can we have them as meals? Can we have them with fries, please?
Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow. Yummy.
Ooh. A lot of food.
Yummy.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hey. Ah.
You're gonna get your little playmat.
Have a nice sleep, Karma. Oh. You got your new playmat down there.
Oh. Guys, shoes up in the house.
Oh yeah, okay, that's a good point. Here's your burger and fries for you both. In the rear seating.
There you go, Sinner.
I'm afraid none for you just yet, Karma. You've got to wait a little while longer.
This is astronomically heavenly.
Fizz.
Mia.
I got a present for you.
Yeah.
Here you go. Little Roman soldier to put on the sideboard.
Oh. You're all nice and cozy. It's our little ornament.
Thanks.
Also, Fizz fam, I want to show you something really cool that I only just realised. Dun, dun, dun! I'm in the open world!
Woo! Stop cheating.
This is actually really fun. Like, we should just drive around with me like this. Totally safe.
That sound, the music is basically coming from that guy's motorbike.
Yeah,
he's got a massive sound system on his motorbike.
Wow.
That just sounds like it's a car next to us, doesn't
it?
I can't believe it. He's got a full on massive display at the front as well.
Wow.
Only in America.
Yeah, it was really funny because just as we saw this motorbike a minute ago and just as it was going past, Darren was like, oh, I can't believe I've been in America all this time. Like, it's just so crazy that we're here.
Yeah, it still
it's
feels
really
surreal.
Really difficult to like get over it, if you know what I mean.
The Hollywood sign is literally in front of us. Can you see it? I don't know.
Oh,
if you've
yeah,
got
I can
a,
see it.
Yeah, in the distance.
I don't know if you can see it.
We've got a really good view. Let's go straight on. Next up in our tour of Los Angeles, we will be heading towards the Hollywood sign. I don't know what this road
over
is
over there.
This is Vine Street.
No, I think it's Rossmore Avenue.
Oh, right, up there it says Vine Street. That next one, opposite Vine Street.
Yeah. Cool. Continuing on with the tour, FizzFam, we are now in like the most busiest touristy part of Hollywood. We are at the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Look how busy it is, because it's now like 5 p.m. and it's getting dark. All the lights are on. Everyone's come out to have a look at all the touristy bit. But it's really funny because there's actually Madame Tussauds. Can you remember when we tried to go there once in London?
Oh yeah.
That was so funny. And then basically we got absolutely soaked because we got covered in rain. And then like we couldn't even get in. I can't even remember why we couldn't get in.
We need advanced tickets or something. It was
Yeah. But there was a massive queue. It was really, really crazy. We've got to be quiet for this fact because a little karma is happening now. We're going to be going to another drive-thru, aren't we, Sienna?
Yeah,
we're hungry again. Mm-hmm. Sitting in the car all day literally makes you well hungry. Expends so much energy. So we're going to be going to Taco Bell because this has got the best choices for vegans, and also it's a drive-thru as well, which is handy. We don't actually have to physically get out of the car, which is what this challenge is all about, isn't it, Sienna?
Uh-huh, it's all about this, and I'm really enjoying it so far, but it's really funny because we're also doing like a double challenge. It's also 24 hours in onesies, but we can take them off if we want.
But
spending the whole day in our onesies, so it's really nice and comfortable.
Yeah, today's all about comfort and just being cozy and spending awesome time together. Although that can be a challenge as well, all being cooped up in a metal box can be quite challenging, can't it? But I feel like we're all getting along, apart from Sienna's feet absolutely stink, don't they?
Hey.
Your feet really stink, man. You've got your trainers up, haven't you?
Yeah.
Can I place an order for 4 taco salads, please?
Sorry?
Can I place an order for 4 taco salads, please?
We don't carry that one here.
You don't have taco salad?
No.
Okay. How about bean burritos?
Sorry?
Bean burrito?
Okay.
Yeah, do you have those?
Anything else?
Right, so could I have 4 bean burritos?
Okay.
Fresco style. And then can I add rice to that, please?
And guacamole.
And, rice and guacamole. So anything there's no cheese, no cream on those. Yeah, that's all. So four bean burritos with rice and guacamole, but no cream, no cheese.
Some water.
4, right?
Yes, please. Can I also have 4 waters as well, please?
Sorry?
Could I also have 4 waters as well, please?
Do you want bottles or waters or cup with the water?
Bottles, please.
Bottle, okay.
Yeah.
Anything else?
No, that's all.
19,
18. Okay, great, thank you.
There you are, sir.
Great stuff.
Thank you.
Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
Nice.
Woo! Surprisingly, that was actually a KFC and Taco Bell in one. But we obviously went for Taco Bell. Smells good though.
Can you smell all of that nice food, Karma?
There's one burrito for you, Sienna.
Thank you.
One burrito. 2 burritos. 3 burritos. We've got 4 burritos.
And delicious.
I don't really know what was going on in there, but we've got hot sauce. More hot sauce. More hot sauce, and then a few more for luck. I really don't know what happened, but then we've got
we're gonna take these home, I reckon.
Yeah,
that is too many
days to go through this.
John and Catherine,
yeah,
little souvenir of our 24-hour challenge.
What we should do is we should do something hilarious to Dad, so I feel like Dad's
I am right here, so
and make him eat them all.
Yeah, make
you've got to eat a handful of hot sauce.
No thanks.
It's nearly 9 o'clock.
o'clock for this fam and we're all getting pretty tired. So we've been looking around for somewhere where we can park up and sleep for the night. But we've decided that we're gonna go back home and go in the garage. We feel like it's gonna be much more safer there.
I think that's a good idea, isn't it, Sienna?
Right, so we're now gonna be heading back home. Karma is sleeping peacefully at the moment. Mia's still wide awake in the front. Sienna's still wide awake, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're still holding in on there. The car's pretty smelly at the moment with all our breath. The feet, also post bean burrito. But we're it's really nice, like scenic drive. All the lights are on. We're getting to see LA at nighttime, aren't we, guys? But we do need to wind down now and get some sleep. Here we go. We're in the garage.
Sweet garage.
Wow. I feel like this is actually going to be quite cozy because I feel like if we went in here, then it might get actually quite a bit cold. But because we're going to be like stuck in this sort of like enclosed place, well, we're in another enclosed place because we're obviously in the car. So now because we've got the garage as well, I feel like it might actually be quite warm. And then obviously this is going to make us like be super warm.
This is it. Let's get ready for bed then.
Wow.
Brush our teeth.
It's going to be a bit safer because obviously this is a new country to us. I know it'll be safer outside, but I feel like because we're here, we know,
like
we can close the door and then
it's even more like camping as well.
Yeah, like you never know, there could be like those, what are they called, those coyotes or wild bears.
I don't think they're going to get in the car, but yeah, let's get Karma's bed set up and brush our teeth.
This fam, can I show you something really cool? Watch this. My chair goes so bad.
I'm really excited for this, and also not excited, but
look at the transformation, FizzFam. We've got to be quiet because Karma's just having her before bed feed. But check this out. Comfort level 9000. It's well good, isn't it?
Hey, Karma's got her little travel cot here. So I'm going to sleep in the middle.
I'm sleeping here. It's very nice and comfy.
It's amazing.
I feel like we're camping.
Yeah. Right, so this is it, guys. We're just going to let Karma finish her feed.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Feels like we're in space. It's so dark. We're like some sort of space rock.
It's Karma again.
We were laughing about it. Yeah, we've just had a lovely little sleep in there. This is so good, isn't it?
Shall I open the door?
Yeah, because it really stinks of like onion, garlic, like taco bell breath, doesn't it?
Right, Sienna.
You fidgeted a little bit, but you had a good sleep.
Ready? Brace yourselves. Yeah. Morning, Mia.
Morning. Morning, Mia.
The light, this is so weird. We've just been the first people to go and live in like a pod in space, haven't we?
Yeah, I know, I feel so broken up.
Your dreams come true already, Sienna. Yeah. You know you said you wanted to go to space? Yeah, this is your first one. This is like the simulation of it.
I don't even know if Elon Musk would do 24 hours in the car though. we should come down and do 24 hours in a Tesla.
Yeah,
that'd be pretty cool.
Anyway, we better wrap up the video because the girls have got singing lessons in a little while, so we need to go.
Oh yeah, and today I've got something.
Stop camping.
I've got something really, really exciting which I'm going to be doing later on today, and we're going to be vlogging it all. So stay tuned for that video.
Oh yeah, it's actually something which I can't be involved in. It should be exciting. Anyway, we've just road tested the new merch, haven't we? Comfort level 9 million. Yeah. You need to go to treasurelovers.com to grab yourself some of the new range. It's only going to be available in the lead up until Christmas. Other than that, if you're new around here, click subscribe, join the Fizz Family. Smoke videos all the time, and we try and make you smile. Hopefully, we did in this one. We'll see you again in the next one. Thanks for watching.
Bye.